You know, the big thing about Gardner and him, they like to jump into play. Because they can skate so well, they can get back.
Goal line stand here by Compton with Rosehill whacking away at the puck, and Compton makes the save. And 5 minutes into the game, the Leafs start to come on. That is going to be a scrap. Mike Brown, Garnet Exelby.
And last night it was Mike Brown, and this line being so effective offensively. Brown with two big goals, and very much like this variety, turning the puck over, going hard to the net. He banged a couple in last night and almost scored again here in just his second shift, and then afterwards going after Exelby, what he does well. Good positioning in front, good battle going there, and that's where it all started, the left hand to the face.
This is a fourth line that can skate. Rosehill, Dupree, Brown. That's a pretty good wheels. Not probably going to score a lot.
Last night, a much more talented lineup for the Detroit Red Wings. And for the Toronto Maple Leafs, it was this line, a fortuitous goal by Brown. And there he is on the doorstep, banging one home and going over the goaltender, Jimmy Howard, blocking shots. And you're right, I think he's really making himself a case to find a permanent spot on that fourth line for Ron Wilson.